Good morning, Wes and Rue. I'm tired.
And I'm Allie, and we have your morning announcements.
In club news, Quiz Bowl members, make sure you've signed up for the quizbowlrewind.com text.
Remind.
The quizbowlrewind.com text. If not, get the sign-up information from Miss Bell or Miss Murray. We will be going to Caddo Magnon in Shreveport for a tournament on Saturday. If you are interested in attending, you must sign up with either Miss Bell or Miss Murray. We will be practicing Wednesday after school in Miss Bell's room with sophomore seniors and any juniors who aren't going to the tournament. Who are going to the tournament. Again, I'm tired. Don't forget, club picks are today at 9:55 a.m. For Quiz Bowl, don't be late and smile pretty.
Also, the current members of the 30-plus club are as follows. Michael Brandel, Hannah Cottrell, Savannah Edwards, Eduardo Peyton Frick, Madison Gamble, Carrie Gustinger, Hunter Hines, Spencer Lambert, Isaac Lofton, Faith Maxwell, Reagan McGuffey, Hannah Monk, Josh Osborne, Cole Roberts, Jeffrey Nick Sanders, Kayla Schubert, Sonia Sharma, Paige Spencer, Casey Vaughn, Charles Matthew Wilkerson, and Kristen Wilkerson. Congratulations on all your hard work and making a 30 or higher on your ACT.
And attention Art Club members, a second order of t-shirts will go out in 1 week on Tuesday, October 14th. You have until Tuesday at noon to order your t-shirt. You must bring $10 in cash and give it to Miss Gantley. Only cash will be accepted. This will be our last order for the school year. Bring your money to room 1109. And now we have a special film brought to you from Homecoming himself.
Can you guys guess what teacher at West Monroe High School looks like? Carrie Underwood? Miss Macbeth is correct. Can you guess a student that looks like Rob Gronkowski? You're right, Leighton Garnett. Wow, you guys are really good at this. Can you guys guess what teacher looks like Kristen Stewart? If you guess Ms. Wyatt, you're correct. Guess another teacher that looks like Anne Hathaway? If you guess Ms. Jones, you're correct. And last but not least, can you guess what student looks like Channing Tatum? If you guess Nick Shakeshneider, you are correct. Wow, you guys are really good at this game.
Now it's over to school news. The West Monroe High School Foundation is hosting its first annual 5K and Fun Run on Saturday, October 15th at 4 p.m. The theme for this year's event is Costume 5K. Events for the afternoon include the run, dinner, and a movie on our new scoreboard. More details are on the way, so keep your ears open.
The following students have won the Character Count Students of the Month for October. Chris Duncan, Lucas Toller, Nick Craig, Jimmy Monk, Amaris Paulson. Please come to the library after the announcements to have your picture made. That's all we have for you today, West Monroe. Have a great day.
Have a super fantastic walk a day.